Hey guys, it's Anita T from FactVersFitness.com. Today we're going to be talking about fiber, why it's so good, and how much you guys should be having per day. Let's get started. What is fiber? Fiber is actually indigestible by the human body. However, it does a whole bunch of great things in our body, and it's actually used by the bacteria within our guts to produce some really fantastic reactions. So what can fiber do to help you? Well, there's a whole bunch of benefits of fiber. Honestly, I could talk all day about my love for fiber, but I'll just give you guys a few really quick and great ones right now. So, benefit number one is, of course, it helps you go to the bathroom. Make sure that you guys are drinking a lot of water when you have fiber, however. If you just take in a lot of fiber and don't have enough water to help it move along, then it may make things a little bit more stuck than they should be. Benefit number two is that basically fiber helps to keep you full. And this isn't just because it's a big mass inside your body, but it's actually because fiber interacts with your body on a bacterial level and ends up going down this mechanism that helps to influence your hunger and fullness hormones. So you feel full longer and you feel hungry less often. Going back to that bacteria that we talked about, fiber actually supports the growth of a healthy gut bacteria. Why is that important? Well, science is now showing that gut bacteria are involved in basically every single process of your body. Think fat storage, think detoxification, think infection and immunity, and really the majority of things you can think of, bacteria is going to play a massive role in it. Not only is this beneficial for keeping your body processes running well and keeping you healthier for longer, but it's even able to do great things like keep you more lean and help you maintain more muscle mass. In fact, several studies using mice have shown that by simply having the same diet for these two mice, but having different gut bacteria in both mice, that one will become obese and one will stay perfectly lean from the exact same diet. This is entirely due to bacterial factors and the processes they're involved in. So on that note, fiber also helps to keep you at a very, very healthy weight. How much fiber should you guys be having per day? Well, studies have shown that the benefits for your body, for your gut bacteria, for hormonal regulation, all these different things begin to occur at a dose of 35 grams or higher of fiber per day. Most people don't even meet half that amount in their daily diet. So by upping your fiber to 35 grams per day, you're gonna experience some really awesome benefits from it. The last question I wanna address is that, is there too much fiber that we can have? Not really, because our ancestors used to consume so much fiber on a daily basis. I mean like hundreds of grams of fiber on a daily basis. So realistically, if you wanna get all the way up to 100 grams of fiber, that's great and that can give you a lot of benefits. However, there is a pretty major problem with this, and that's that, of course, we're not used to consuming 100 grams of fiber on a daily basis. If we do suddenly switch to such a high fiber diet, we would probably experience a lot of unwanted symptoms, like bloating and discomfort. The right way to increase your fiber involves a dose escalation method. This means just increase it slowly by a few grams per day or per week, whatever your body is feeling comfortable with. If you're experiencing any symptoms or any bloating, stay there or back off a little bit and then progress slowly, just to give your body time to adjust to the increase in fiber. By doing that, you guys can slowly increase your fiber and start to experience the benefits that come along with this increased fiber. Take it slow and take it healthy, but do your best to get it there so you can experience the benefits that come along with it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys want a scientist on your side to give you the real facts about health and nutrition, then subscribe to my channel below and give this video a thumbs up. I will see you guys next time. Bye!